exceptions to Gauss's law of elemental transfiguration.
Do you know what she's talking about?
Thank you.